friends, it's Mari here for Trinity Stamps. I'm going to be creating a mini Slimline card for you today using the really adorable Circus Bear stamp and coordinating die set from Trinity. Here you can just see I'm also showing you I'm going to be using the mini Slimline card and envelope die set as well. If you don't have this in your stash yet, this is an amazing basics set for creating Slimline cards. It's got everything that you will need to create Slimlines. It's fantastic. I love it. It even includes dies for creating a slimline envelope. So fantastic. I'm starting off here with the scalloped slimline card front that I've cut from some Nina Solar White cardstock, 80 pound. And I'm using the one of the cloud, this is the puffy cloud slimline stencil from Trinity. And fantastic stencil, works really, really well for traditional longer slimline card, but also a mini slimline as well. And I'm just blending on with a Trinity blending brush some salvaged patina oxide ink, which is a beautiful color and really lovely for clouds. And you can just see I started at the top, I blended on the color all the way to the top in that top section. And now as I'm sliding and turning the stencil down, as I go down my slimline vertically, I am leaving a little bit of white in between the different cloud layers. And in that way, it just creates this puffy cloud in the beautiful blue sky impression for my background for my little scene card that I'm going to be creating today with the adorable Circus Bear stamp set. So you can just see I'm just painstakingly going down all the way down to, probably about 3/4 of the way down my slimline card front panel here. And I absolutely love, like, again, I will say that mini slimline card and envelope die set. I love this scallop edge slimline, mini slimline card front that you can create. It's stitched, it's adorable. I love it. So going to finish creating the background portion of my scene here. And then I am just going to show you that Circus Bear stamp set. So sweet. I just kind of wanted to eyeball and see how big that little bear is going to be at the bottom, how far down I need to go with the clouds. And now I'm just blending the salvaged patina down to create the blue sky. And so I'm just going across that bottom cloud section, creating a little bit more of the impression of the plain blue sky. And now I'm taking a Trinity grass stamp, and I'm going to blend on the grass, and I'm using a couple of colors of green ink from Pink Fresh Studio. I'm using aquamarine here first, and then I'm using key lime just to brighten it up a little bit. The aquamarine I felt like was just a little bit too much like the salvage patina when I got it on there, and now I'm just going in with a key lime just to brighten it up. I do like blending on two different colors anyways, just because I feel like it gives it a little bit more depth, and you can just see how that key lime color is just really nice and bright. Now, would a bear be biting through grass? I don't really know. Let's pretend that there's a sidewalk or little road or something there as well, but I just thought it was cute to have the grass. And you know what? Your cards don't really have to make sense or be logical, people. They just, you know, just make them cute. And so that's what I was going for here today. I'm going to stamp out this sweet little bear on his bicycle with that little poodle in the basket. So sweet. I love this set. And here you can just see I've stamped it, colored it with my Copics, and I have it all die cut out with the coordinating dies, and I'm ready to go. Now, I also stamped out one of the sentiments, Let the Good Times Roll from Circus Bear, and I cut with the, once again, coordinating die from the mini slimline card and envelope die set. That set is a must have, everyone. If you don't have it, put it in your cart because it's amazing. And I just die cut out that sentiment with the with that banner die, and now you can just see the idea that I have for putting this all together on my little scene front here. This card came together super fast. The Copic coloring, I didn't show it on camera because honestly, I didn't use any fancy coloring techniques. I just colored in with basic, you know, pink and yellow and gray. That's it. I'm also showing you how the coordinating die for Circus Bear also has dies for the sentiments. So if you don't have this mini slimline set that I was showing you there that has the banner die, you can just use the coordinating die from Circus Bear and cut your sentiment out in that way. Now I'm going to use some 3/4 inch foam tape to bump up my card front panel here. So I've covered the whole back of that panel with that 3/4 inch 3M foam tape, and I will adhere that down to my Slimline card base. This is just some yellow cardstock from my stash, and I've cut that into a mini Slimline size for my card base here. And I'm going to eyeball where I want to put everything on my card. Now I will say also that to cut your Slimline card base, your mini Slimline card base, you just take a piece of 6 inch by 6 inch cardstock and score it at 3 inches, and you have a mini Slimline. Here you can just see I'm adding some foam adhesive to the back of my Circus Bear piece, and I'm going to add that onto my card front there with that foam adhesive just to add a little bit more dimension to my card front. Just going to decide where I want to put this little bear and poodle on the bike. And I've also die cut and colored the little coordinating flag. And you know what? You can put this anywhere you want. I put it on the back of the seat of the bike because when I was a kid, I had a banana bike. If you had a banana bike, leave a comment in the section below, comment section below. Yeah, I had a banana bike and my flag was attached to my seat. So I just thought, yep, I'm going for it. That's where it's going to go. So you can put your flag wherever you want. And I wanted to put my sentiment just above, and I've popped that up on that same foam adhesive there. Now I'm going to do a few little details on the rest of my project here. I'm going to add some clear Wink of Stella to the bear and the bear's clothing, and definitely to the flag as well. Now I can't remember if I added it to the poodle or not. I don't think so for some reason. I don't think I did. Oh, yes, I did. There you go. And I think that's it. So I'm also going to add a little bit of white gel pen highlighting on the project as well to finish off. So you'll just see me adding a little highlight to the eye and the cheek of the bear. And I'm going to add a few little highlights here and there as well as polka dots to the little pink area of the dress of the bear, which I just thought was super cute and a fun way to finish off that little bear outfit. If you have not checked out the latest release from Trinity Stamps, it's amazing. It's a circus theme. There's so many fun stamps and coordinating dies that are part of it, and standalone die sets as well. Circus Bear is just one of the stamp sets and coordinating die sets. It's part of the release. There's a whole bunch. And I honestly believe that Trinity has some of the best standalone dies in the industry. Absolutely, you need to check those out. And everything I've used is linked in the description box below. So use those affiliate links if you want to shop at no extra cost to you. It does give me a small commission, and I do appreciate that. Thanks so much for stopping by, everyone. I really appreciate it. Have an amazing day. Stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you next time for another Trinity card. Bye-bye.